I'm at least at back reporting.
Turn up the volume and just sit back. You rocking with the best. Ellie set back. The wave of the future.
Something stupid or whatnot to draw you out. I said, no, be cool, T, be cool. Remember what you spoke to the kids at school. Don't do nothing stupid. Sure, you train. I can defend myself. But just because somebody called me a bad name or gave me a dirty look, that ain't nothing. That's jealousy. They envy me. They will kill their grandmama to hell with our hell. So why am I gonna get mad at them? They ain't got nothing what I got. I've been here 40 years before they born. You know, I done threw away more money than they could ever make. You know what I mean? So I gotta be cool. So I got to practice being cool. Because if I do something to them, hey, Mr. T told us to be cool, he was over there fighting and whatnot. They didn't jump him. If I'm jumped, I'm gonna defend myself. You hear about it. Because gonna be bodies blown everywhere. You know, but other than that, I ain't gonna fight you because you called me a dirty name or this or that. Because though my mother said, she said, son, consider the source. She said, some kind of power you got. No, I ain't got busy for you, brother. Definitely, I just got a couple of things. Dinner time, we're gonna sit around, we're gonna talk, tell you the whole story and all that stuff. Tell you about grandma, and granddad, tell you about my brothers, because I got 7 brothers and 4 sisters, a family of 12. I'm the baby boy. Yep, I'll tell you all that stuff.
What's the cut? So you did a bit of karate as well?
Yes. That was something because when I started learning about it when I was in high school, because I was like, ooh, I would fight anybody. So basically, I needed it for discipline. You know, because guys would come up to me, come out and they hurt you, champ. I wanna wrestle you.
Just so you know.
And all that stuff.
In Illinois or in Iowa, Wisconsin, those are the biggest wrestling states in the country. He was the state champion in Illinois wrestling. You don't get to do that there unless
and,
you're.
And wrestling big over there as well.
Yes.
No,
so you went there and beat everyone up.
No, it's because I've been with Muhammad Ali. He would teach me that stuff, you know.
Right.
So I was christened, and he was a Christian at first. When we came a Muslim, I would dress him as
Salam. So I knew about that.
I think I kind of threw you off. So yeah, like you said, I'm multi-talented. You know? No, I know this stuff. I respect you. You know.
But listen.
No, not an actor, but real life. See, because I was in real life before I became an actor on TV. In real life.
I'm at least at back. Reporting.
Turn up the volume and just sit back. You rocking with the best. Ellie set back. The wave of the future. We don't lose. Tell me what you're watching. ES News. He came a long way. All the way from Jerusalem. Heavy on the grind. Competition. He abusing.